How about side total and any props that you like there with Miami and Chicago?
Yeah, way too many props I love in this game. And Justin Fields is just continuing to cash on the rush yards prop, and I'm continuing to tail it until it fails. I grabbed it at 48.5. I know what I have, you know, the BetMGM right now, it's up to 49.5 last checked. And I still think he's going to be well north of that, probably going to eclipse 60 yards in this game. You know, Miami's done a good job defending the run. They give it up just 3.72 yards per carry the running back position, but Lamar Jackson went for a 119 on the ground against him. Josh Allen, close to this prop, went for 47 yards. And Fields, on some brilliantly designed runs, has really flourished here of late. 5 rush attempts per game and averaging 53 yards per game. He's been over the 48.5 line in 4 of his last 6, and the 2 that he fell short in, he went 47 yards and 47 yards. So, again, I think it's going to be well north of 50, probably going to be approaching 60 on the ground for him in this game, and I like that one quite a bit. I also like the Tua Tagovailoa rush yards prop. Took the over on 7.5. The Bears have been shoddy at times against some quarterbacks who run opportunistically, which Tua most certainly will do. And another printing press in the betting markets for player props, just parlaying on alt lines, Tyreek Hill, which I got at 70+, with Jalen Waddle at 55+ receiving yards. Every single week I put this together, every single week it's plus money, and nearly every single week it cashes, and I'm going to tail it again.